It was Christmas on the island of Sodor. All the engines were working hard. Thomas and Toby were busy carrying people and parcels up and down the branch line.
...and decorated. Parcels lay everywhere. The engines whistled in delight and everyone agreed that it was really a happy Christmas.